everyone, my name is Alon and welcome to the club once again. I'm here in Israel and Netta Barzilai is about to get on stage after she won the 2018 Eurovision and she's about to perform live. It's going to be huge, can't wait for it.
Ouch! La re re, ouch, 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 ouch.
People are very tense, it's like so crowded in here. You can even walk a step without even trembling somebody else. But there are tons of people, like thousands and thousands of people that came here to see Netta Barzilai performing live. And it's quite exciting.
Look at me, I'm a beautiful creature. I don't care about your modern time preachers.
The stage is over there. People are with costumes, having fun, want to celebrate.
Jerusalem? Gam Eurovision. Gam Yom Yerushalayim.
Fun fact for this evening, Israeli people love to celebrate. When they celebrate, they do it rock hard. Netta is about to go on stage. Everything is gonna be crazy. Just have to look and watch and see what craziness is going around you. My God. Just amazing.
נחנקנו כבר, נחנקנו נטע, הרגת אותנו.
נטע המלכה, תודה, תודה ששיבחת את כל עם ישראל.
וכמו המסיבות שלנו, וכיף פה.
The show has ended. She performed twice live. It was fantastic. My experience was that I'm very, very excited about all this situation. Israel is on the map again. We rule. Next year in Jerusalem. It's fun. It's nice. People got their entertainment for
tonight. Tel Aviv!
Okay, good for Tel Aviv. As I see it, maybe we'll win again next time. That's it. It is over. People are going away. It's the end of the show. Netta did it. Next year we see you here in Jerusalem. It was a very nice celebration. Thank you very much. See you later.